Most human trafficking victims were victims long before they met the traffickers. They became easy prey for traffickers because they were abused as children. They get trapped in the cycle of abuse, and they are not capable of recognizing mutually satisfying relationships. Most adult victims have high adverse childhood experiences scores. This is my story. I share my story to hopefully inspire others to tell their own stories. It's not easy finding the courage to speak up, but we need to break the silence.